I think in our sufferings, we can like get beat up by life. And we think that God is just like this abstract idea. But the incarnation changes everything. Jesus changes everything, right? Because now God has a face. God has eyes. God's like, this sounds kind of cheesy, but God has a smile, right? Like everything changes in the face of Jesus. But now this God has a heart. Like that's what we mean by the Sacred Heart, that now God's manifestation in our world, in our life, is Jesus. And this God has a heart, right? I love what we talked about in show prep, but I get a lot of mileage out of this quote from Pope Benedict, because when he's talking about the Paschal mystery, he's talking about the life, death, and resurrection of Jesus. So we have this heart that is pierced and heart that is crucified. And we have this heart that rises from the dead, right? It's real. But also we have this heart now that ascends into heaven. So when Jesus ascends, now there's a human heart that dwells in the Trinity, and that heart is like mine. Now, in context, we all know what that means, but there's a human heart that I can live in union with. That means I can be with God in Jesus, that his heart is not far away, but is the answer to everything. So like, it's his heart that reminds us who God is, that it's not abstract. It's right, like, stay in the pocket right here. It's Jesus's own heart that is God's like perfect gift to us to tell us and show us who he is. It's real.
Thanks so much for watching the segment from the Poco Poco podcast. If you want to watch a full show, head on right over here. If you want to support the podcast, head on over to spiritjuice.org/PocoPoco. Whether it's a one-time gift or a monthly donation, we really appreciate your support. And also, don't forget to tell your friends about the Poco Poco podcast, all right? Little by little.